black bag.
A black bag?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it still in the bank?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Just stay on the phone with me, okay?
I think he's armed.
You think he's possibly?
Yes, ma'am.
This is how it happened to him. Waking up on a Friday, and I must get paid, so I put my shoes on, brush my teeth. Too much work. Luckily, to my surprise, another victim came away. Subtle smile upon my face. Today must be my lucky day. Head down, pistol out. Ask this nigga for the time. Oh, he could submit his ass. I had his on my fucking nine. Now we begging for his life. Crying like a sissy hoe. Told his ass to lay up on the ground, or else he's getting smoked. Started going through his pockets. Grabbed his wallet out his jeans. Told him to cooperate. Don't make the scene turn. I'll shoot you dead. Now we pleading for his life. Said he had two kids and wife. I advise him don't resist her, oh, she is a widow tonight. Grabbed his license out his wallet, told him I know where he lives. Then I grabbed a couple of pictures of his motherfucking kid. Told that nigga to get up and take me to the ATM. Started walking to the car and by his shirt I'm pulling him. Driving down the avenue, my barrel pointed at his waist. Told him I'll be blowing his ass off.
Up.